Attempted murder in Laura Mola. After the murder of Julia Kay, today her twin sister is the victim of another attempted murder. The condition of the young girl, found by the German troops, is no cause for concern. The political motive behind this is becoming all the more clear. But that's not what happened. It's all wrong. Mummy was the one who found me. The German soldiers shot me. Best to stay quiet. No one ever believes the truth. New ordinance ban on the use of bicycles. Over the last few days, cyclists have once again shot at members of the Italian armed forces and at civilians in the streets. The offenders will be punished in accordance with German martial law. Even in Florence, the war is beginning to be felt. Supplies are starting to run out. Bread may only last a few more days. Prices are rising dramatically. Meat can now be found for 100 to 140 lira per kilo. The gas has been cut and there is no coal. Attempted murder in Laura Mola. After the murder of Julia Kay, today her twin sister is the victim of another attempted murder. The condition of the young girl, found by the German troops, is no cause for concern. The political motive behind this is becoming all the more clear. The Battle of Tuscany. German operations in the Livorno area. Extremely violent fighting in the streets of the city. I should pick up the phone but remain silent. If I let the caller speak first, I'll find out who it is.
Hello? Ma'am? Can you hear me? Is there somebody there? Mr. Eric?
It's the nanny. I can confide in her. Nanny? Hello, it's me.
What? Hello? Oh my lord, I must be dreaming or something.
No, nanny, you're not dreaming. It's really me, it's Julia.
Oh my god, Julia, my little sparrow. How wonderful. Sorry, but I thought you were dead. I saw you lying there dead. This brings me so much joy that... Actually, you must explain to me, my little sparrow. What is happening?
I told Nanny everything that had happened. She was sad for Martha, of course, but very happy at the same time. I was the one she had a special bond with. I explained to her that I wanted to try and meet the White Lady, even if I knew it was a silly idea. But she didn't think I was a fool, quite the opposite. She explained to me what I should do in an attempt to meet her. It was complicated. I noted everything down carefully in my diary. Who knows, maybe she did it only to keep me occupied, while deciding what to do with me and who to warn. I won't ever know, though, because that very same day, a bomb struck the villa and she died. They all died. We should have been in that house ourselves, but instead... Poor Nanny. Bye, Nanny. I love you.
Goodbye, my darling. I thought I'd lost you. Be careful, my little sparrow.
called this number. Damn, Lapo must be dead then. Rest in peace, fair comrade.
Yes, Lapo is dead. I am due.
No, don't talk. We don't need to know who you are. By calling this number, it means Lapo wanted you to complete his work. A telephone cable near the house of German General Erich K. has to be cut. One goes to the house, but there's another cable we suspect is connected to a secret base. That is the one that has to be cut. If you see any German vehicles around, let us know immediately. We won't use this number anymore. It's dangerous. Use a telegraph. That will be safer. I hope you know how to use them. Otherwise, you'll have to come up with something. This is important. Frequency X. Before the message, telegraph town on fire to identify yourself. Long live the homeland. Long live the liberation.
Should I sabotage the cable and become a spy? I don't know. My father is German. It would be like betraying him even though he himself hates this war. But what happened to Lapo and those guys? I can save someone's life. Maybe I should try. Or maybe I can talk to Daddy about it. He may be able to advise me on what to do. Don't even know the first thing about all this. What were you thinking, Lapo? To cut the cable, I will need sharp scissors. Tailor scissors should be fine. Not now. I have nothing to say to Don Attilio at the moment. Before speaking with him, I have to get a few things straight.
Headquarters for the officers of San Casciano. How can I help?
Hi, I was hoping to hear whether there has been any development on the investigation into the murder of Julia Kay.
Wait a moment, please. Who's calling?
I am Renee Kay, Julia Kay's mother.
Mrs. Kay, forgive me. I didn't recognise your voice. Unfortunately, I don't have any real news. We are following up on some suspects. We assume were with the boy who was killed in the woods outside your house. They seem to be planning something else. But your husband is probably the best person to ask about that.
Martha was taken to the chapel for her funeral. I want to say goodbye to her alone before everyone arrives. These will be needed for cutting a lock of hair at the lake and for cutting the telephone wire. A tripod is necessary to take photos with long exposures. These workbenches fascinate me. I would love to learn carpentry. This is where Nanny's husband made my dolls. The puppets I used to play with were made here. I never knew that when I was a child. They always told me that a fairy bought them. I didn't really believe them, but it was nice to think that. This fabric is not new to me, yet I do not think I have ever seen it in the house. Mummy's medicine. Will they do her any good? Mummy's sewing machine. She learnt how to sew because nobody else could do it to her liking. Lorenzini haberdashery. 5 meters of grey cotton fabric. 6 meters of white linen fabric. 4 meters of green satin. Delivered on June 5th, 1944. In the event of an issue, contact us on the number 6987. And this red fabric? It's not been mentioned. Could this also be one of Mummy's, or could the nanny have left it here? A lens and a roll of infrared film. They can photograph what the naked eye cannot see. I have found what I need to take infrared photos. Old photographs that Father took of this house. German tank. I have to report its location via the telegraph hidden near the cowshed. Daddy probably asked for a garrison after all that has happened. I should report its location via telegraph. This wire heads towards the house and then keeps going, so it must be the right one. Now all that remains is to go to the telegraph near the barns. Poor little one. He's dead. Poor little guy. His place is by Martha's side. The box is empty. The telegraph would have been installed nearby. The telegraph must be hidden in one of these feed bins. I have to start every message with the code word. I saw the tank on the road, and the road is near the house. I guess I have to communicate something like that. have to start every message with the code word. I'll add over at the end to make it clear that I have finished. I'll add over at the end to make it clear that I have finished. I'll add over at the end to make it clear that I have finished. Damn it! I got the length of the sound wrong. I'll try this word again from the beginning. Damn it again! I need to be more careful about the length of the sound. No, another mistake. I need to focus more and think less. I need maximum concentration and complete mental silence, or I'll never do this. They are asking me to find a map of the defensive line. There is one in my father's study. General Edic K. That's it. Hopefully the image comes out clearly. The print should be fine like this. You can see detail clearly. According to Nanny, this was an old windmill. It has been abandoned for as long as I can remember, and it has always given me the creeps. There we go. The photo is where they requested. I have placed the photo where requested, so I need to find the right words to communicate it. Oh, and of course, I need to remember the code word.
Thank you.
They have worked out the position of the tank. I should confirm that I've understood their message with received. There's a weapons cache in the woods. In my woods. Okay, I will search for it. Let's respond received again. Okay, so after I've been there, I will place a flag on the telephone pole near the house. They will then know that I have accomplished the task. Easy peasy.